Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear brothers and sisters, I am speaking on behalf of Manassas Muslim Association, a non-profit organization in Manassas, Virginia. In 2014, we purchased a 10-acre land for $3.6 million with 7 years interest-free financing. It has a 9,000 square foot building now called Jaam’I Masjid, and with a vision to build a full-time Islamic high school with state academic standards. Alhamdulillah, we are offering quality community programs and services like Sunday school, evening Maktab, Tahfizul Quran, weekly Halaqah, Taraweeh prayers, and many more. InshaAllah, we would like to continue and expand our programs through your support. Alhamdulillah, with help from donors like you, we already paid $1.45 million. This year, our annual payment of $500,000 is due by December 19th. Failing to pay means we will close the doors of Jaam’I Masjid. InshaAllah, with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's mercy and your support, it will not happen.
We call you to help us keep the doors of Jaam’I Masjid open. Please donate generously for this noble cause before it's too late. Please donate now and save our jamas from Jaam’I Masjid.
And please, don't forget to share this video with others. Because Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, أَدَّالُ عَلَى الْخَيْرِ كَفَاعِلِهِ. The one who guides towards good gets the same reward as the person who does the good. جزاكم الله خيرا أحسن الجزاء. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.